How to access the public test servers from Star Wars The Old Republic. This is a question that I get asked regularly, and in this video will I explain on how to access the PTS on both the main launcher and Steam. And before going further into this video, do I want to get two things clear. The public test server is only available for subscribers, and the PTS will take up a lot of storage on your computer, so be mindful of that. And with that out of the way, let's take a look at the PTS through the main launcher. When you have logged into your account and you're still on the main launcher, a little icon will appear on the left side. By default, the environment is set on the live launcher. When you click this, you'll be able to choose the public test servers. You want to select this and it will then download the public test servers for you. When you've never installed this before, this will require a full download of the game. To access the PTS through Steam, you want to go to the SWTOR store page. You'll find a menu that says, "Want to participate in SWTOR public test server? Click here to install." The PTS through Steam is a separate installation and is on Steam seen as a separate game. Now that you've downloaded the PTS, you can either log in to the PTS and create a new character, or you can transfer a copy of an existing toon over to the public test server. Now let's say they want you to transfer an existing character over for testing. This can be done through the SWTOR website. You log into your SWTOR account on swtor.com and go to the PTS character copy, and this is where you can select the character that you want to copy over to the public test servers. And before copying the character, would I recommend you to check out the character on the live server and make sure that it has everything that you need in its inventory. And that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.